Okay, sorry. I'm really excited about what I want to show you today. What's up, guys? Nick Friend, Friend Films, taking video from good to great. You know the deal. One of the most difficult and painstaking and boring parts of making videos is captions. And in today's world, captions are really important because a lot of people straight up just watch video without sound. So they want to be able to read what you're saying. Adobe released something called speech to text, which literally translates the dialogue from your video through their Adobe Sensei AI software and gives you accurate captions and transcriptions, full transcriptions of the entire timeline. And you don't have to isolate it without the music playing. It just does it for you. And I'm gonna show you exactly how. So after you update your Adobe software to include this new feature, you're gonna wanna go up to a tab called Captions. Click on that and this tab pops up. So you have transcript and captions. I'm not kidding, this is actually how simple it is. You simply click transcribe sequence, audio on track, I select mix because that's all of it. Click transcribe, and then it just transcribes sequence. It just does it. You don't have to type anything. It does take a minute, but at the same time, like, it's going to space or whatever. While we're waiting for the transcription to show up, I'm gonna ask you to like and comment and subscribe because these videos come out every single week. Sometimes, like this week, I put out a little bit of extra little spicy sauce for you whenever I find something cool. All right, so we have a few seconds left, and this is what happens when the auto transcription is done. Check this out. It just pops up everything that you said. And here's the coolest thing. It tells you who's the speaker, and you can even go in and rename this. So I can say speaker one, edit, Nick. Now speaker one is always Nick. So you can actually separate each person as an individual speaker. And then you can export this transcript as something that you can like send off to somebody, or more importantly, upload this as captions on your YouTube videos. And it is as simple as you can see. You just click create captions, and then I go, create from sequence transcript, because that's where the information is pulling from. And then you just say, okay. And it, again, does this magical thing, and it takes almost no time whatsoever, and it just pops up in its own track, just like this. And not only that, it's freaking timestamped, guys. Like, it knows exactly when you're saying what you're saying, and it puts that part of the subtitle right there. And so now you just play along, and it just does its thing. Look at that. It's even following along. It follows along as you're, it's amazing, guys. This is so cool. Go do it. Also, like, comment, subscribe if this was helpful. I make videos like this all the time. So if you like more stuff like this, subscribe. All right, I'll see you next week. Peace.